hi girls, so you're leading going into the last race, tied going to the last race.
Yeah.
And
like,
tell me about the last race.
It was very difficult. We have to be the same point. And we are at the same point before, and we have to win.
Yeah.
And after this, we made a very bad start, and then we tag under the fleet and go, and we went to the right, I think. And it was not that good because after like a minute or something, the French guy is just in the front of us and he's tagging
us. Mat racing.
Yeah. Not mat racing, but just like. He controlled us. And then it's become difficult that we were behind him at the Windwood mark.
And when then we take him on the down one, we're getting a better dust than here. Then he's getting us at the up one, and we can't get him at the down one again. So it's too bad.
It was close.
Very close, but
very
it's alright.
Close. So you guys were last minute decision to come to this regatta, right?
Not really.
No, not really.
We just... This is our preparation for the world.
Okay.
So, yeah. Watch out,
here you come, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So we'll see you next week in Germany.
Yeah.
Okay, good sailing, girls.
Thank you.
All right.